up, all my beautiful people? It's your girl Jasmine back with another video. So I'm doing a reaction video today, and I'm doing a reaction video to Ariana Grande's new song, Next. Thank you, Next. Okay, I heard this song. Domo was playing it when I first heard it, but you know, obviously she didn't play the whole song, so I was like, let me see, and it popped up, and I was like, oh, okay, so I want to listen to it with you guys, and let me turn off this one. I want to listen to it with you guys, you know what I'm saying? So let's get started. Get it, okay.
Here to perform her brand new song about her past relationships called Thank You Next, please welcome Ariana Grande.
I like the little setup, let's keep it. That was sweet. She said it now. So, ooh, don't fall. I was just gonna say don't fall. I like this little setup, it's really cute. Her routine reminds me of like old school type of groups, you know, like Boyz II Men and all that. She's so silly, bro. Okay, that was a good song. I knew it was gonna be a good song for when I just heard the little snippet Domo did, but that was a good song. Thank you, Next. Yep. I feel like exes are exes for a reason, and they're there to teach you a lesson. So you learned your lesson. You did what I'm saying. So thank you, Next. That's a good song. She did her thing on that one. She did her thing on that. I like the little setup, the little everything. Okay. okay. That was cute. She made me have some flashbacks a little bit. But yeah, y'all. I'm glad. I hope y'all enjoyed watching this with me. And I will see y'all in another one. Ooh, y'all let my buff though. But I will see y'all in another video, you know what I'm saying? And if you like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up. And if you're not a part of the fam, subscribe and become part of the fam, because you are fam. You know what I'm saying? We already here. We already here. You know, you family. So might as well, you know. But until next time, you guys, I love y'all so much. I really do. And thank you. Next.